He's a cop.
A cop?
Jack Shepard. He's a detective out of the 15th precinct. I swear, Satch.
Uh-huh, and you got all of this from the guy on the radio, from your son in the future.
Yeah. As nuts as that sounds, yeah.
Uh-huh.
You gotta listen to me, Satch. You gotta open up your mind,
Frank,
and you gotta try to understand
Frank,
what I'm saying.
You got something going on with this girl? That's one thing. But you gotta tell me. Are you listening to me? You're in a world of shit. An eyewitness puts you outside the dead girl's apartment. Your prints all over the place, not to mention the goddamn driver's license. Now, Chuck is out there right now getting a search warrant for your house. What's he gonna find there, Frank?
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing.
You gotta give me something, something I can believe.
What if I can prove it to you? Huh?
How's that?
World Series. Where are they right now? What, fourth, fifth inning? Huh? Well, what if I was to tell you that in the bottom of the sixth inning, the Mets are going to be down 3-0, and Cleon Jones, he's going to come to bat. Now, he's going to get hit in the foot by a wild pitch, and it's going to leave a shoe polish mark on the ball. Now, this, hear me out, all right? He goes to first. Clendenin comes up. He's going to hit a 2-2 pitch into the left field bleachers.
This is insane, Frank.
And then in the bottom of the seventh, Weiss is going to hit a solo home run. And then Jones and Swoboda, they're going to score in the eighth. The Mets, they're going to win that game 5-3. Now, you go watch that game. If it don't happen, I'm a liar.
Go watch the game.
Yeah.
Go watch the...
Watch the game.
Frank, they're going to make you for Sissy Clark's murder. And they're gonna match that with the Nightingale murders. Do you understand what that means? Yeah?
His wife is here. She wants to talk to you.